introduce everyone singularly and apart shortly. So. It's a song about times before computers and such. We used to leave notes for each other to let us know where we were. Whatever that meant.
Are you ready?
If you're reading this, I'm not here, walk the dog. Keep in mind that if it's raining, wipe his paws before you let him back inside. If you're sitting in the kitchen, I'd appreciate it if you put the cherry in the fridge and put the lid back on the chin. I don't know why I did it, but I took that tiny tome and put it in a box. They will look some sentimentality turned to back when my father got into the act. He was a good man and I liked him and I always knew he cared, but like most dads he could lecture when he wasn't even there. If you're reading this, I'm not here. If you figured that one out, then here's a list of things for you to do instead of hanging out. You can sweep out the garage and feed the horses and the ducks. And if you wash and wax my car, I will give you $20. So I swept and fed and washed and waxed and polished up the chrome and cooked that mess. The other notes from satellites to answer all our needs. So instead of stumbling around when you misplace them, you dial 1-800 where did I leave my keys. You can't slip a microchip into the children, so you'll know before they wander very far. And the next time you're lost, don't you worry. It's easy. It's a good old now for sharing my need. The more things change, the more they stay the same. She leaves me little notes to tell me what's been on her mind. Since I grew up with this practice, I'm not surprised to find. If you're reading this, I love you, and if you're not, you wanna start. Cause I don't leave these things for everyone, just those who have my heart. I thought you'd like to know that on this very summer day, I was thinking of your arms about me, darling. By the way, next time you're sitting in the kitchen, I appreciate it if you put the jelly on the chip. Someone's trash, someone's treasure. Everybody has their own. Mine is in a box. They both look some old.